That means a ton. Oh my gosh. I have to be careful here because I could fall off and die. Have I tried, oh, Terraria parkour? Orion, that seems like an interesting idea. I would like to do some challenge maps like that where we run around and we race each other. That'd be really cool. That's something I want to do with this server. I'm real scared. I'm gonna be quiet because I want to make sure I don't fall to my death. Okay. This is more important than I focus on what I'm doing right now. Just so I don't die. No, no, no. Look, you chill. You'd be real cool about the whole situation, okay? Yeah, Meg, I heard about the portal gun map. Not Kappa Face or Kappa Face? There are 1.1 maps that are now corrupted? Oh, I see. That sucks, Ryan. That's terrible to have your work corrupted. Nobody likes that. Oh, the radar, Curtis. Right here. This is a 1.3 item. It lets me know that the enemy's nearby. A guy with a long neck? Yeah, basically. That'll help a lot. But you're actually going to see me do some changes to it right now. So, let's see. You know, it's actually kind of tough to build an arena right now because I don't have a hook. I guess what I need to work on is actually getting a hook. It's hard for me to show you the arena when I don't have a hook either. How I'm going to build it. So, let's see how many gems we have. We have two gems. Okay, so we need more ingredients for a hook right now. And I would like more ability to get height as well. Too bad I haven't gotten anything from fishing. Well, Ryan, I'm sure people would like parkour maps. People love the idea of parkour maps, so if you make it, someone will play it for sure. Maybe I can play it on stream for you. We're gonna go down, and we're gonna look for both heart containers, gems. You know, let's make a spelunker potion. Do we have the ingredients for a spelunker potion? I don't believe we do. What is the requirements to spawn Moonglow? Is that just... what is that? What are the requirements for Moonglow? I know not. Silt Slush? That's an interesting idea, Meg. What will that give me? If I farm Silt and Slush. Am I a Brony? Oh, do I like... What is that anime? Not anime, but cartoon. The pony thing. I am not myself a My Little Pony lover. However, the person who actually... Well, Ashley's brother is a brony. he is kind of a brony because of what people have just bought him. Okay. But I guess he's kind of a brony. Brony's such a strange word. Take him to the attraction and get easy gems. Oh, I see. Lay, you're a brony? Does brony only apply to men? Or can women be brony as well? Now the hate flows in? No one should hate you for something you like, anyway. If someone hates you for something you like, I'll ban them, okay? It's okay to not like things that other people don't like. It's okay to like the things you like. If you hate someone for liking things that they like, you probably should reconsider your motives for the hate there. Okay, cheap and OP way to get the gems I need? Interesting. Okay, so I should work on slush. So we're gonna go get Moonglow real fast, though. I think, do gems show up with spelunker potions, even? I'm not sure. Menace brony? no? Moving. We're moving. I wanna be careful, but I wanna go to the jungle at the same time. If you fish, like, right above the hell, you will get a mount, you can fly and negate damage. Which one is that one, Servian? What? Super manly? A female brony is called a Pegasister? Oh, okay. So it's not called a brony. Okay, so a brony is a guy only. Okay. Interesting. Interesting. Oh, the desert fossil stuff. I'd forgotten about that. Can I mine that with a Reaver Shark? I can, can't I? That's a kind of a dangerous environment to go to, but I do have an extractor in there after all. So something I want to look for is Moonglow here. Because I want a spelunker potion. I should find some silt. Interesting, okay. I don't use the extractor nearly as much as I should, I think. This thing can be hard to aim. Get aggroed. Half dragon, half fish. Interesting. Okay, Siberian. I'll have to try that out. Fossils can be mined with Reaver Shark? Okay. Whoa! Look up on me there. Get lasered. Thank you for getting lasered. Jungle Bat, also get lasered. Will bombs work? No, bombs won't work. Bombs won't work on the fossil stuff. Bombs will not destroy them. Come on, give me a hook. Dang it. I guess I could also kill these viney things, right? Like, make an ivy hook? Is that a possibility? I don't even know the ingredients for an ivy hook either. Ow. Should I pop my potions? Suppose I should pop my regen. Okay. Looking for moon glow, so. If anybody sees any. Truffle? Interesting, okay. Truffle is from the Fishron. I don't think you get truffle from fishing, I don't think. Get some grenades, make cactus armor, raid the underground desert? Interesting, okay. That's an interesting idea, Nick. Raiding the underground desert might be a good idea. Interesting. Bony? Bony doesn't sound right. Okay. Gotta be really careful around here. Moonglow, hello? Hello, Moonglow? Alright, we're gonna go down here. This is a very dangerous area for an expert hardcore character to be in. So we'll have to be super careful. It's not hard mode yet, so it's not as bad as it could be. I do have double jump as well. Go ahead and drink a danger sense. And a hunter potion here. See if we can find any hearts. That'll be good. What is that? Is this nothing? Yeah, there's nothing. Okay, that's fine. Let's go ahead and get a shine potion and a night owl potion in me. Okay, not much over there. There's tons of piranhas over here, which I do want to kill. Correct. Okay, get some cobwebs as well. Hey, Dex Lauder, what's going on? D-Lockster? Man, I'll not butcher your name one time. Okay, I want to kill these piranhas down here. Piranhas must die. They can give me a hook. That'd be excellent. Yeah, I've heard the fossil armor can be used against Skeletron. Gravity 713, thanks for the follow. Hope you're having a great day today, Gravity. Thanks for coming by. Dropping a follow on this small streamer. Hey, Nunchuck Pass 212, how are you doing today? Oh my gosh. Don't be drunk on power. I be drunk on power. I are so drunk on power right now. Drunk on the power. They see me drinking. Can I get a vine from the Snatcher? They don't seem to drop vines very often. Yeah, 10 buffs for boss fights. Heck yeah. Look at that. Will this spawn eyes? A heart. Sick. And this is why we Star Fury. Do you, Captain? Is your avatar just evil looking? Oh my gosh. 12 jungle swords and 3 vines for Ivy. Okay, yeah, that's not too bad. We just have to get a bit deeper. Vines for man eaters, right, Meg, okay. As long as I kill a bunch of them, we should get some vines. And that's not too hard to get. There's a rare drop, I guess. I'm doing great, Gravity. Thanks for asking. I'm doing absolutely excellent. I'm always having a good time when I'm streaming, so this is always one of the best parts of my day, for sure. Okay, go away, jungle. Everything. Jungle evilness. Oh, we do want cobwebs. Cobwebs are valuable still. They make danger sense potions. How are you doing today, Gravity? I'm genuinely interested to hear. I really want to know. Hit me up. How's your day going? Good parts, bad parts? Okay. Go kill this thing for its loot. Come on, give me a IV. Oh, no. Okay, I'll go kill this piranha. Nothing. Only man-eaters drop vines? Not snatchers? What? Only man-eaters. Okay, not snatchers? Okay. Okay, so yeah, I didn't... Alright. I don't know where vines come from, I admit it. Oh my gosh. Gotta work later? Oh, that sucks. I just got back from work myself. Only a couple hours ago. Sick. Even with that 100 push, I got hit with that. Rave party! Okay. Another card crystal, cool. Another chance at a hook here. Nothing. Are these man-eaters? That's a hornet. Okay. Where do you work at, Gravity? If you don't mind sharing. There's a house here, cool. With a magic mirror. We can sell that for money, though, so we're gonna take that. Okay, scratch this and this. Take this chest with us. Oh, it's actually a different kind of chest, huh? Hornets. These are not man-eaters. Silver ore has no use, so. Yeah, we need. Oh, there's a stinger, so we need that. Spike jungle slimes. This is annoying. These are scary, actually, enemies. We have no hook. Oh my gosh. It's true, Meg. They do give me a base faster. But I can also craft them if I need them. And they are safer, I would say, yeah. I'm just not. Okay, but you need stingers as well. Oh, 33 damage, you're kidding. And I'm poisoned. Crud. I don't like being poisoned. Poison is super scary. Okay, let's chill out for a second. Get my money trough down. Let's put these fireflies away. I have a slime staff. When did I get that? When did I get a slime staff? It's not bad, Gravity. It keeps the bills paid. It keeps the food on the table, so can't complain. Three moon glow, no moon glow seeds. I don't see, but I must have hidden some moon glows and not even noticed. Darn it, man eater. Okay, cool. We found one. Yeah, I need to get myself a gem hook, but we're down here hanging out for now. We're getting lots of stuff from down here, so there's nothing they can instant give me here, so I feel pretty comfortable. Man eater will give me vine. Needs spores, however, which is an issue. Okay. Yes, one vine, okay. How many spores did I need for that? 12 spores? No spores down here that I see. My danger sense is worn off. My regen has worn off. My swiftness and iron's getting worn off. My danger sense is still going. My hunter potion is not, however. Slime staff, please. Do something. Almost never use potions except Spelunker? Oh my gosh. 12 jungle spores? Yep. Oh, jeez. I think that's a lot of damage. So accurate, too. Okay. Oh, two man-eaters down here to get wrecked. Alright, cool. Things start getting crazy, I'll take out of here, but. Am I near the fire enough? I am. Good. Okay, I'm gonna start regenerating here in a little bit. Yeah, it is super rare from slimes. Okay, cool. Let's see if we can get this guy to move up. Yeah. Am I poisoned still? Why am I taking... Where was I taking damage from then? Am I getting shot by a hornet or something? What the heck? It's okay, Sibirid, I know. you don't have to apologize about your spelling. Fine. Try not to break people too much, even though I am a grammar zealot, for sure. Get here, Beetle. A perfect workout. I'm using the normal bullets, but I'm using the space gun, is what you're seeing me fire. My trap set's still on, okay. How many vines do I have? Three vines, okay, perfect. Now I just need spores. Look at all this stuff down here. Boulder trap. Let's go ahead and disarm that immediately. I would say it's not the rarest either, but ooh, there's a crystal here. Let me go for that. Okay. Crystal would be valuable. No spores yet. I need 12 spores now. Rarest is water walking boots? Really? Yeah, sure, okay, I can. Here. This link right here. Click on that link and you'll get information about how to make your cursor like that. Nymph banner would be pretty rare too. Nope. I guess I don't need to kill this guy anyway. It doesn't matter. I have to be careful of them. Okay. That's true. Nymph banner is 100% chance after 50 kills. It'd be really hard to get one now. No spores. I see no spores. I gotta go deeper for spores, currently. Hi, Curtis. Yeah, thanks. It's okay, you have to go, I understand. Not everybody can stay for the whole stream. Hope to catch you again. I'm glad you enjoyed it so much. I enjoyed having you here. Oh god, okay, that's a disarm trap. Do you really? Brian, why? Two nymph banners? Yeah, healing hotkey. Healing potion hotkey is what's up, where it's at. Okay, there's a jungle spore. Cool. This is our first jungle spore. We need 12 of them, I believe. Okay, yeah, do the work there. Get out of here, man eater. Come on, slime, do the work. Come on, slime, do the work. Oh, sweet. Somehow stars. Suddenly stars. Slowly cut our way through this. Make room for this. Three, okay. Not too bad. Not a bad haul there. There's another one down there. We're gonna grab that one now. Moonlord banner, Kappa. Okay, no invincibility for you. Okay. Another three, we're at six. What the heck? Whoa. Suddenly man-eater. Suddenly man-eaters. Jeez. Where's my summon at? We got 20 seconds on our buff, so let's go ahead and refresh them. I didn't need that one, did I? Oh, I did, actually. Wow. Oh, topaz. Let's see. Let's go and drink this. Make room for this topaz. Need some more jungle spores. Don't really want to get close to this enemy here. We can go left or right for spores at this point. Do we need to go different? Suddenly trapper insta-kill? No. Hey, little man, what's going on? The equipment had, would it be possible to just get all the hearts and take care of the eye already? And after the thing is dead, just steamroll the eater of worlds? Wait. I just got here so I know what you've done already. Andreas, I'm taking it very slow. This is a hardcore character, so if I make any mistakes, I instantly die. So one of the things about this run is that I'm going to be taking it very, very slowly. Very slowly. 200 HP in my mind is not enough for Eye of Cthulhu at all. I feel like you need to have a lot more. Without minecarts or asphalt? I'm not sure. That's my personal strategy, the asphalt strategy. Can you stand there and tank him? I don't know. Probably not. Hey, Dr. Kraft. Dr. Kartoff, rather. How are you doing? Thanks for coming by. Thanks. Welcome to the channel. Two? Okay. I apologize. I'm probably not watching chat as closely as I should be, because I am a little bit worried about this area that I'm in. So give me just a second if you want to ask me a question or talk directly to me. I just want to be careful to not die here. A lot of hours are already running on the line here. Okay, scared my own summon skill scared me. Get all the hearts? Oh yeah, once I get to 400 HP, I will fight Eye of Cthulhu. Ten, two more. Dang it, okay. Staff of Regrowth, sick! Okay. Jungle rest seeds. Okay, acorns, goodbye. Why do I have freaking sand on me? Mudstone block, also go away. Okay, this stuff is garbage. This is an ivy chest. Okay, I need one more thing. Oh, it's right here. Wow. Okay. Oh my gosh. Yeah, Astral, I'm not wearing a hat just right now. Okay. Jungle Sports 2. Goodbye. Wow. Okay. Let me take a quick second to catch up on chat here. One does not see if he's steamrolled or either rolls an expert. He's not too bad. He's okay. He's not too much tougher than he used to be. He's still pretty easy to take down. You can't use Molotovs now. You have to have a different way. Okay. South North, the default binding for hearts is H. My other story. Born, died, forgotten, and laughed at the end. Wow. Sick and lying in my bed, don't know what to do. Nice, Nick. That's the best thing to do when you're sick is watch streams. Watch the streams when you're sick. Seems logical to me. Ah, I can't believe we didn't get any Moonglow seeds. That is infuriating. Joey Monkey, I love you a lot. I appreciate you being here. It means a ton to me. Okay, let's quick stack what we can. Oh, quick stack bug is active. Okay, here we go. Cool. Now, how many hearts do we have? 6. We're very nearly there. We need 5 more. 5 more hearts and we can max out. Panda, thank you very much for the host. Ladies and gentlemen, if you don't know UVGLO Panda, you need to. She's amazing. She streams every once in a while. You should definitely check her out if you get the opportunity. That link is right there in chat. Oh. Do me a favor. Click that link. Go over there. Follow her. I appreciate that a ton. Next time she streams, let her know I sent you. Okay, so... Hook. First hook. Ivy hook. Ivy hook. OP. Like I'm playing softcore or something. Nerve-wracking. Absolutely nerve-wracking. Hey, Panda, what's going on? Oh, I'm glad you're here, also. It's actually better than Slime Hook, Kezzy, because it goes farther. Oh, wow. A hoverboard? Nice, Severian. That's awesome. The hoverboard is a really cool addition. And the quest for today is Angelfish. I don't know if we'll be able to grab it in time. Let's handle our business first. Staff of Regrowth is actually going to go in the ingredients chest. It's going to be used for farming ingredients. It is a great ingredient, a great item to have. Place this in here. Slime Staff is just going to chill on us, I suppose, for now. I guess. I was born in September around 4 p.m., followed by my twin brother 7 hours later. I was a small trial. Twin got most of the nutrition. Can't remember the rest. Then watch a video game adventure on Twitch. Nice, Andreas. That's an actual life story right there. Ranger class, master race. Shoot my armor for life. Heck yeah, Nick. That's what I'm talking about. That's what I'm talking about. Frog, come here. Get sold into slavery. I don't know what these people do with the frogs I sell to them, but they do something with them. I don't know. Whew, man. All hooks will disconnect eventually? What? Is there any cool lanterns I can make at this point that aren't super expensive? Hey, Video Game Michael, how are you doing? I like your name. I like that branding. Video Game Michael, that's pretty good stuff. We're farming for some bait here. Get some bait, and it's very difficult to see in this environment. Should probably put a torch down somewhere. Let's do that. I want to put it there. Could you build sky houses? I mean, you had one world with very, very cool houses. And stairs like in Hawaii? Can you explain? They're very, very cool. Interesting. Jumping. I tend not to do cool houses. I'm not a very creative housemaker. I do efficiency houses. You're flying for a scholarship to send you to Korea? That's cool. 1 million DPS? Wow. Is that true, Lockster? I don't know. The frogs go to classrooms? Oh, that makes sense, actually. Yeah. You can make soup out of jungle insects? Yeah, I've noticed that, Nick, which is weird, but interesting. Interesting to say the least. Not sure why I would do that, but I can. So, okay, let's go try to get this quest fish. It's a fish that we should be up here, so. We'll see how that goes. If we can do it quickly enough. Get my noitrop out. And this for the bat. Needs a bat. Needs more bat.
Badger, do the star dance.
Oh, star dance? Oh, but I got a fish. Got a fish. Who's the star dance for? Ezzy, star dance is for you, Fred. Even though we got a fish, you're doing a star dance for Ezzy. You're amazing, Ezzy. Thank you for all your support. You were here a ton, and it means a lot to me. Seriously, it does. It really means a ton. I know you know this, but if you need anything at all, you can talk to me about it. This star dance is for you, bud. Hold on. We're gonna get a super special star dance here for Ezzy. Well, if we can. Oh, we have a hook, right. I totally forgot we have a hook. It's just, oh, I can't really see. Okay. I'm right here. You ready for this, Ezzy? Ready? All right. Good enough for me. Good enough for Ezzy. Let's fish more dance. Okay, fishing. Fishing. Is it useful as a bait? Yeah, it is. It's true. How to beat Eater Worlds. One, step one, get Arcala. Step two, get armor with lots of defense. Step three, ? Step four, profit. Thanks, Dr. Cart. The Star Dance thing is we do here is something we do here when we play Terraria. You can request a Star Dance in your honor. It just costs you a little bit of mushies. Oh, I'm glad, Ezzy. I'm glad you enjoyed. Oh, interesting. Perfect. All day fishing while hooked. Then suddenly unhooked. Come on. Give me this. Is it 200 mushies? I thought it was only 100 mushies. 150 mushies. How am I not getting this? Not today, Panda. No hat switches have been happened today. Lots of days I start off with no hat, and then we get a hat switch. Siberian, if there's anything you need, let me know. I love you too, friend. Oh yeah, man, this thing is just aggressive. Look at him, so aggressive. I'm not even paying attention to my lure now. Oh. Yeah, that may not be true. I don't see why a hook would disengage itself. Come on. I have such a good fishing chance right now, too. please, hook. Please. Oh, I see. I see, Ezzy. Okay. That's... Don't you bring a raccoon around here, Dr. Cart. No raccoons. You're a Badger-only channel. Dirty raccoons. That's... wait, who's the switch here? Military covered sweep. This is for you, Panda. Thank you for being here, Panda. You are super special to me, I hope you know that. Got on yesterday to fight the Moon Lord. Turns out they finally put in the changes they wanted. I got destroyed. Yep. Yep. That. Jock, how you doing, friend? I really enjoyed our conversation yesterday. That was that was a lot of fun. Captain, good luck with the Destroyer. First hat switch of the day. Panda, you are amazing. Thanks for participating in the hat switch thing. Thanks for getting all those mushies. It means a lot to me. It really drives the interaction in the channel. Seriously, I love it. Was the quest up here? I don't even know. I'm not even sure if the quest was up here or not. I remember saying it was up here, but... Use lava instead of spikes? Yeah, that seems like it works, Loxer, actually. Oh, give me that. Well, that's cool to hear, Panda. I'm glad I'm integral into your happiness. That makes me happy. I'm telling you, I'm right above the hooks. Yeah, do it, Workat. Do it. We can post on the Wikipedia, and we can credit you and everything. That'd be cool. If the hooks disengage, that'd be interesting. Come on, golden crate. Who wants a golden crate? I mean, serious. Come on. Damselfish? Am I reading this quest wrong? Did I get the wrong quest? This is weird because it usually does not take this long. Oh, camera mode. Never again, camera mode. Never again. Hey, Purple Kid, what's going on? How you doing? Purple Kid, how have your videos been going? Hopefully good, huh? That summoner battle with the Moon Lord was pretty tough. How did I defeat the Lunatic Cultist? I think I have the armor to fight the Lunar Event. I'm using Shroom Armor like you did in your video, but I keep getting wrecked. Oh, really? Crazy. I don't think I've actually made a video for the cultist. If you go to my Skeletron video, that exact arena that I use for Skeletron is what I use for the cultist. Also, good morning to you as well, Crazy. Oh my god, two golden crates in a row, that's crazy. You're on your phone, so you're missing the stream? No! No, Werecat. Okay, just forget about it then, Werecat. Forget about it. Good, Doctor. You're getting close to a Star Dance. It's only 100 mushies for a Star Dance. Dang, we're not gonna get this quest. Did we just look at this quest wrong or something? Ah, stupid bug. Damselfish, go and fish. What's the quest? Surface, funny fish, okay. Well, that happened. So we're gonna go fishing anyway, so. Mounts won't mean I don't take falling damage, right? Is that right? Okay. Hey there, Kid Blitz Games, how you doing? Okay. Sick, okay. Surface fishing. Let's go over here. I have these gold chests on me still, so for some reason. Wrecked. Okay. Nope. I do have a hook now, so that's good. I can go finish my Cthulhu arena. What bait am I using? Buggy, I think, Wise Banana? The buggies? Yeah, buggies. Using buggies right now. Welcome to the channel, by the way, Wise. How you doing today? Freak that bombfish out. Yeah, I did use Through My Armor. Yes, I definitely did use Through My Armor. Crazy. I mean, the stuff that I use in the Moon Lord video is exactly what I used for the... Oh, sweet. That fight. The cultist fight. The only difference is the arena. The arena is a little bit different. The arena allows for a little bit more vertical mobility rather than horizontal mobility. Because I'm not so worried about him chasing you. But you have the exact right equipment. If you have Shroomite armor, you have exactly what you need. Maybe the arena would be a little bit better. You have heart lanterns and campfires around. Those will help a lot. Come on. Oh, jeez. I think that when the angler tells you to fish on the surface, what he means is forest. Or any maybe it's any surface biome. I'm not even sure, actually. Dang it, bunny fish, get out of my inventory. Jesus. All right, Secret Agent, have fun with the leak. Let me know how it goes. And it's raining and everything, come on. Nice, Captain, you already took him down? Fantastic. God, double bunny fishes. Easy. Easy. Hey, KVG, what's going on? Okay, let's snack what we can. Quest fish, one here, and one turn it. Give me a good item. Mermaid adornment? What is that? Oh, I see. Should we put these on? Yeah, might as well, huh? Do we have the top? Or no, here we go, yeah. Cool. Okay, where's my decorations chest? Here we go. Stack what we can. Hey, Slime, welcome back. I'm doing great, Cave. Doing absolutely fantastic today. There's been so much love today, honestly. I've met so many amazing people. Fuzzles! What's going on, buddy? How you doing? How you doing? Ladies and gentlemen, if you don't know Fuzzles Bigfoot, we will be streaming with him later today, as well as Bellinor. So you should definitely go give him a follow to check him out when he is on. He is a super fast-growing Twitch streamer. It's going to be a pleasure to work with him. I'm actually looking forward to it. He doesn't even know. We're going to be doing some Terraria boot camp mode, because they don't know jack about Terraria, so I'm going to be losing my freaking mind at them. But that's okay. That is A-okay. That's what friends are for. Hey, BlueSand76, how are you doing? Wise Banana, thanks for becoming a Mush Hunter. Thanks for joining the Mushy Circle. I hope you're having a great day today. Thanks for bringing my day up by becoming a follower. That means a lot to me as a small streamer. Seriously, it does. That means a ton. Means a ton. I should farm. Can't resist farming! Ah! Okay. Let's do this. Oh, Questoria, thank you for your follow. Oh my gosh, the love. Look at this mermaid's outfit we have on. Looks great. Looks fantastic. Wait, what? What happened? Something happened? Might be on cooldown. Try boot camp. It's true. It's coming. Try boot camp. From the boot camp master. Poison Bread 66. Thank you very much for the follow and being the conductor on that follower train. You are amazing. I hope you're having a great day today. Ooh, Waterleaf. Hope you're having a great day today. Let me know if you need anything at all. As a member of the Mushroom Circle, you are able to use the open door policy that we have here. The open door policy is a policy that I have that you can talk to me at any point. Guilty Sword, thank you very much for your follow. Oh my freaking gosh. Being a caboose in that follower train, you are fantastic. If there's anything you need from me, Guilty Sword, hit me up. Let me know. Send me a message. Click on that link I just sent in chat. That will give you a direct link to me. I always respond to my messages. If there's anything you need to talk about me about, anything at all, it's anything you can think of. Oh, Lucid GTV, thanks for kicking Guilty Sword out of that caboose. If you come to the caboose yourself, you are amazing. I hope you're having a great day today. I am farming so hard right now. I'm getting all the followers. I should just farm more often. I get tons of followers while farming. If I'd only known my secret to success on Twitch was to farm, I would have played Harvest Moon more often. Okay. Let's get some ingredients. Oh my god, you lost already. What? Wait, is that? That's three more. That's a double train. Oh my god, we have two trains, and they're colliding in midair. Midair? Why would they be in the air? They're colliding in midrail. They're colliding. Look, they're smashing together. The follower trains are just. We got you lost piloting one. We got another being piloted by another member of the Mushroom Circle. Thank you so much for the support, ladies and gentlemen. Seriously, it means the absolute world to me. I hope in the future that I'll be able to do this as a job for a living. I would love to be able to do this. So every single follow is absolutely vital for pushing me to the top and making it so that I can do this to support me and my family. So seriously, it means the world to me. No, do midair. We're doing midair. I have never found the Arcalis, no. 10 hours in-game time before they automatically disengage. Oh, gosh. Ugh. Oh, okay. No, Lossy, you are awesome and kind. I do what I can to be kind. One of the things that I really want to... I have been doing since I started streaming and I want to keep doing is that every Saturday, any tips I receive on stream actually go to the charity give directly. And that is something that I really love. But the reality of that is not that I'm being the one doing the charity work. It's the viewers who do the charity work. I don't really make enough income to be able to donate very much myself. I give when I can, and the amount we receive for charity has been incredible. So, really, it's the Mushroom Circle who is the amazing ones here. Seriously, they are the ones who make this possible. You all being here and being members of this community is it really separates this community from other streams on Twitch. It means the world to me. It does, and it means the world to other people too. There are people who come here day in and day out, and they get a smile put on their face thanks to you all. Okay, let's build this arena. Now, what I'm doing here is I'm measuring my hook. I want it to be slightly lower than my hook, so it's gonna be like right here. Oh, I wanted that actually, but it should be fine. Come on, I want the top one. There we go. So now I can grab onto that while I'm running around and not only reset my jump, but get a huge boost in vertical speed. At least you tried Duke Fisher and got destroyed. Oh yeah, those feels. Should I kill the Lunatic Cultist and get the three pillars and get some of the stuff, or should I try again? I think the Fisher run is really hard for me because I'm melee. Oh my gosh, that is really hard, Dr. Cart. Duke Fisher run is tough. He's a real tough one. Dr. Cart, this playlist right here will give you some information about how I took on the bosses, and they're really my best suggestion for you to go look at. It'll show you exactly how I took them on myself. Sometimes some of the videos are my first time taking on the boss. And in the description of those videos, there's a little bit of a breakdown on how you should be equipped and what you should be trying to do. I try to expand them. If you have any questions, seriously, leave me a comment. And I always respond to YouTube comments. I don't get very many, so it's very easy for me to go and respond to the comment. That would be maybe the easiest way for me to help you with that. Ugh. I've actually been streaming for 124 days in a row. 124 days in a row I have been streaming. It has been my goal to stream for 365 days in a row. And we're getting there. We're getting there. We're getting there. Nigh there. Getting there, alright. These aren't exactly even, but that's fine. I will probably aim for the Cutlass first play, because I'm going to do the pirate map trick, and then wreck the pirates. That's what I did last time. Oh, jeez. Hey Tess, what's going on? How you doing? Sorry if I missed some chat there during my rant. See, Astral, I actually use normal bullets for Duke Fisheron, but I usually suggest curse bullets, but I've heard that crystal bullets do more DPS. I didn't find Duke Fisheron very hard to hit. I found him actually quite easy to hit, but glorified bullets are good if you have trouble aiming. And that's what I use for. Don't worry about it, Blay. Don't worry, Mom's gonna handle it. Phager. He's hanging around. Baby Badger Boss doing his business. Oh. Okay. So this is what we'll do. We'll be running away from I, and then he's juking, and we can juke him like so. Go flying to the air, drop down, go flying to the air. Allows us to have a lot more mobility without the rocket boots. Rocket boots would be great, but actually, I guess we should try to get rocket boots before we do this. Goblin Army is probably easier. He's pronounced T? Okay. Well, I'm glad it's okay with you. We get a lot of people come in and they're like, "You pronounced my name wrong!" And it's spelled like crazy, so it's... I appreciate you being okay with me mispronouncing it. I'll do my best to remember that it's T instead of how it's spelled, Tess. I just think of Tesla coil when I say it. Okay. Freaking slime staff. Fleet Roger, please make it more common? I'm not sure if they want to do that. I'm not sure how they feel about that. They can do what they want, honestly. Okay. We're doing this. I would like to hatch it more. I've never been able to get it. What weapons are you using right now, Dr. Cart? Are you using the Mega Shark? I used the Mega Shark all the way up until the Vortex Blaster. You can call me whenever you want, Vanna. UVG Yellow Panda? Is UVG Yellow Panda? UV Glow? I mean, you could make me say UV Glow, but it's UVG Yellow to me. Oh yeah, you're melee. Oh yeah, that's tough. So what item should you use for melee, right? Your cat plays? Melee. Dr. Cart, did you get the... Are you in Crimson or Corruption? Venus Magnum? See, I don't know about melee. I don't know enough about melee to help you, Cart. Oh, darn it. That's something... I need to broaden my horizons with the items and stuff like that. Okay, that should be fine. Okay. I think really three of these is okay. Now, I would like heart lanterns, but I'll set up for campfires. Now, I'm out of wood, so I have to be cognizant of that. I was generally terrified. Tess, he's pretty tough. Absolutely tough. Okay, you have crimson, then you can get the fetid bargangas. They're a drop from the crimson chests. The crimson mimics, sorry. They're a drop from the crimson mimics. If you can get that, they are a super duper amazing melee item. Okay, we're gonna cut these down. Wish we had a better saw, but can't really get one. You're still working on the photo book? Nice. It froze. I see. I could see this coming up, 2 pro. Soon, eventually. Eventually. I might actually do Goblin Army first. If I can get the summon item, that'd be cool. If I can do Goblin Army first and get the Tinkerer, then I can get boots. Oh, you do have them? Oh, jeez. Dang it, it's gonna be tough. Vampire knives are bad. I've never actually used vampire knives. Never. Not at once. I think I want to do Gobble Army first, honestly. Let's bring some of our drops. These to the guide, and I can see how I can make the Goblin Army summon item. 10 header cloth. Okay. Cool. Can I summon it without 200 HP? I'm not sure. Kill tens of mimic. Easy drop. Okay, cool. Oh, Astroblade, good luck. Good luck on the hardcore playthrough. My heart goes out to you. I know the pain I've felt, and I hope you don't feel it. Ooh, Fire Blossom. Can't stop, won't stop. Can't stop. Won't stop. Oh my gosh. Terribly versus Fishy? Wow. An interesting idea. I never considered doing Terror Blade versus Fishy. This is craziness. Okay, cool. Oh, the Fire Blossoms are looming. Yeah, they nerf Vampire Knives for Moon Lord. He's a big jerk about that. He doesn't want you regenerating during the fight. It's interesting they did that, but they made nerf survival. Not sure the logic behind that. And Blink Root Seeds? Cool. Need more pots now. Awesome. More stuff. Madness! Madness! This is Terraria! Okay. Now that we went there. Where's the plants? I'll be right back, ladies and gentlemen. Just give me just a second. Okay, we're back. No interruption in service. Look at that. Oh, man. Got a Paladin's Hammer from the first Paladin? Dr. Cart, you so lucky. Flask of Ichor. Oh, that's a good idea. There's flasks. That's something I've never used, Jock. Terrorblade's a good bet. Is there a better item to use against Expert Wall of Flesh than Cascade as pure melee? Oof. Again time? 10 a.m.? Currently it's 7:46 for me. There's actually only 24 minutes left in the stream. Sorry, 14 minutes left in the stream. We won't be doing a raffle for the talk right now, but we'll be doing it later today. Okay, so now what do I want to do? We're looking pretty good. Looking pretty good. We've got good things going on. Got lots of potions. Good stuff. Hashtag prison, hashtag heartless, hashtag ore efficient. Hashtag efficiency. Give me this. Good. It's pretty rare, Tess. Yeah, it's pretty tough. It's a mixture of the... Hey, Saluna, what's going on? It's a mixture of the spawn being hard to get sometimes. Get the guy to spawn. And then also the drop is kind of hard, too. It depends if you're doing melee only. If you were to replace your paladin's hammer or not. If you're doing melee only, you're not replacing your hammer. Because you're doing only melee. Why is this not locking? Hello? 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 Why is this suddenly broken? It worked like 2 seconds ago. What the heck? What the heck? Why is the auto place not working? That is so weird. Whatever, I'm just gonna guesstimate. That is so strange. It should have a little box. I'm hitting control. What a bug. What a money fine bug. I think that's right. Jeez, okay. Oh my gosh. Oh, did you too? This is a hardcore character. This isn't a normal character, so. Oh yeah, the background walls, I forgot about that. Thank you very much for that, Meg. I do need to remove that. Let's see. Okay, these ones down here actually don't matter, but we'll take them out just in case. I'll see you later, Gravity. Have a good one. Thanks for coming by the stream. Get hit. Get hit. Get out of here, Cthulhu banner. Or, Eye Cthulhu. Yeah, it does work with acorns, yeah. I've used it all the time. Now it's not working randomly. Kill Theor Pillars, I'll get the Nebula one because I really don't need mage, yeah. I'll get Solar Items, which is one of the better. Sun. Oh. That's probably an argument there, Dr. Cart. I really like the one that can pierce through walls. Because it can pierce through walls. I think it's really useful as a ranged class to have that thing that can suddenly pierce through walls. It's really awesome. Again, Ryan is just not reading. He's just assuming that everyone just plays ranged. It's just. You can totally do it, Ryan. It's not impossible. It's people have done it. Dr. Cart can do it. You're just limiting yourself because you don't ever play range just like me, or you don't ever play melee, just like me. Other people have done the entire game just melee, so it's not like it's gonna be impossible. Should be possible. Oh yeah, for killing a Moon Lordy, the Daybreak is probably better. Maybe, I don't know. Yeah, see, Loxer plays a mage. okay, I need to work on getting more hearts. Alright, so our new objective is more hearts. That's not too bad. Daybreak? Sun Fury? Daybreak? I don't know the weapons names. Either. Myself, so. Once I got there, I was just like, yeah, these are things. Didn't really memorize the items. Hey, Blackout, what's going on? How you doing? Blackout, Mage's life? Mage's love, Mage's life. Oh, I need a Splinker Potion. Yeah. That's one of the things I was working on, huh? Too bad I didn't get any of the actual seeds for that, huh? 7 Moon Glow, so that's not bad. I didn't actually get any seeds. No. Darn it. Is there any way for me to get seeds for these Moon Glow? Ugh, that sucks. Let's see. Do we have what it takes to make a Spelunker Potion? Oh, we need gold, huh? Gold bars. Platinum ore? We have a singular platinum ore. Can we make one now? We gotta go to the ingredients chest. Sonar Potion? Spelunker Potion. Okay, well, we'll have to remember to get some more platinum. Because we haven't mined any, apparently. Platinum or gold would be good. Let's use our Splinker Potion once we get down here a bit. We're gonna be looking for gold or platinum. Is this platinum? That's silver, right? Lots of gems nearby, but we don't really need the money. This is platinum, right? Yes. Okay, so we're gonna take a couple of those. This is gonna be made for more spelunker potions, because we can use a couple more, so that's fine. We've done that now. Now we're looking for hearts other than that. Whoa. Freaking ice bat. How do you spawn in here? I hate you. Okay, no, that's bad. They should not. Okay, block this off. Okay. There's another 9 minutes left in the stream, ladies and gentlemen. I want to thank you all for being here. Thank you all for your love and support. Thank you for just being so incredible. Thank you for supporting Relogic, for that matter. Because Relogic is an amazing company. And I as a gamer, appreciate your support of an amazing company like Relogic. I look forward to more of Relogic's work. I am very interested in seeing it. I'm going to be very careful down here. I would like to find some more hearts. Yeah, Blackout, I beat Moonlord on Expert. If you want to see me beat it with my strategy, you can check out this playlist. If you want to see me beat it the first time, it's also on my YouTube. Arius, 3331. How are you doing today? Thanks for the follow. Thanks for coming by at the end of the stream. The early stream today. What is this? Oh, I see. It's a pot. Thanks for coming by during the stream and giving me some love. I appreciate it a lot. It means the world to me. Okay. We're fine. We're in a safe place. Lisa can't get to us. Let's kill her real fast. See if she drops ahead. Scared me. I'm gonna look away from her just in case. Nope. Look away from her. She stones me. I'm dead. Come here. Mizzix? MSX? MZ? KK? Mizzix? Sorry. I'm butchering your name. I'm not sure how to say it. Thanks for becoming a follower. Welcome to the Mushroom Circle. Hope you're having a great day today. Yes! Active. Okay. I don't see any extra hearts. No extra hearts, ladies and gentlemen. Nope. Piranha, why are you here? Get out of my life, Piranha. Okay, stick down a bit. See if we can find anything else. Have to be very careful of this lava. Okay, we should all be careful of drowning, huh? I am going to stream later today, T. I am going to be streaming to Ant-Man, PP. Thank you very much for your follow. We're having a great day today, Ant-Man. Ant-Man, the greatest of superheroes. I am going to be streaming later today, yes. I will be streaming later today with Puzzles, Bigfoot, and Bellinor. I'm going to be taking them to Terraria Boot Camp. They are pretty much noobs. They are totally noobs. And we are going to be teaching them the ropes. Oh, okay. You couldn't kill Wallace with melee? It's probably tough. Ugh. Probably super tough, I bet. I've never even considered it. It's pretty crazy to do, honestly. I want to kill this piranha just because I'm a mean person. I'm a mean-spirited piranha killer, and I always like to see if they drop me a hook. Okay, cool. I'm clearing that out because I want it to be three wide. It could cause issues if I don't do it right now. Oh my gosh. Sheep, why did you train? This is why I don't pay my moderators. I was not a follower train. So everyone doesn't seem to understand this. There has to be no space in between the followers. There's no space in a train. That just brings me down. Makes me upset. Tanks are better in multiplayer? Are they? I guess so. But are tanks harder to kill? I guess, yeah, probably, because we have less.
Badger, do the star dance.
Less DPS. South North, how are you doing today, South? I hope you're having a great day, South. I'm gonna do the star dance for you, no problem. Hold on, underwater star dance engaged. Underwater star dance as a mermaid. Underwater star dance as a mermaid. Here we go. Underwater star dance. Boom. This is for you, buddy. Hope you're having a great day today. Stop by for a while because school started again. Finally, can you watch more? Yes! Nice, Hectic. Hectic, you came in at a bad time now. Came in at a bad time. Because I'm ending the stream very shortly right now. Sorry for that, but I will be on later today. It's nice to have you back, for sure. I'm glad school's over, finally. I had a little short sword from the Crimson Mech? Curtis, I would suggest you get a Spelunker Potion if at all possible. You might not be able to get Tungsten Ore at all, based on your world. Tungsten and Silver, if you're getting Silver, then you can't. How did I get a Slime Staff? I killed the Slime. that's what happened there. It's a really short weapon. I think the fastest sword in the game has 100 damage for me. Wow. Interesting. Very interesting. The melee classes I've never done anything with, so... Anytime we talk about melee stuff, I'm just like, eh? Okay. Okay, I actually don't want to drain this water. I actually want to keep the water with me, if at all possible. So, I'm going to seal this up if we can. Jeez. That was rough. Oh, jeez. Lost most of the water. Jeez, okay. Most of the water was gone. We wasted it. We want to keep it as a defense, but... Okay. Oh. Normally he uses it. At least get the first upgrade. Oh, okay. Oh my gosh. Turn that frown upside down. Anti-melee? No anti-melee. Oh geez, I'm nervous. I'm nervous about being down here. I hate being down here. It requires so much of my focus that I can't really participate in chat. I'm so scared. I'm just tensed. I don't want to lose this character to something stupid. And my spelunker is gone as well, which is annoying. It's gonna make it harder to find heart crystals, which is why I'm down here in the first place. Should I be in the jungle looking for heart crystals? There's probably a lot of heart crystals there. These are tough to find now. Get the 400 HP. I just gotta take damage already. Get in there. Do him. Do him. Do him. Do him. Well, I just want to hear a joke, melee. Melee, lol. Melee class, lol. It is. You're not wrong, Lockster. They have significantly gimped the melee class. They always do it. They continue to do it. They said they buffed the melee class with this patch, but I'm not buying it. Not buying it. It's down here. Lava. Lava and worms. There's a bat to my right. Okay. Bats to the right. Bats to the left. Should I play multiplayer without a tank? I never multiplayer. What is this? An interesting biome. In before Medusa. Okay, we need more water. Obviously. So let's do this. Seal it up. Yeah, it is better. If any time that melee can get a ranged attack with melee damage, that is perfect for them. The more they can do that, the better. Oh, man. Yeah, Andreas, I think you're right. I think I definitely could possibly take them down. I think I could take down the Eye Cthulhu. I think I could take down Skeletron. I could probably take down Wall of Flesh right now, honestly, on expert mode. But I ain't gonna. I'm not gonna do it right now. I'm not gonna do it yet. Those things are gonna be held off on, for sure. I know I have a lot of power right now because of the equipment I have, but it's very easy to go from living to dead if not careful, especially in hardcore. One death is the separation between being alive and, well, being dead. And it's, you gotta take your time. Being patient, patience is absolutely key. There's no reason for me to rush at all. I'm making progress as it is, doing things, getting things done that I need to do at some point anyway. So it's better for me to do this stuff while I'm weak and get stronger than rush a boss at all. Queen Bee could easily kill me. I saved Queen Bee last time until after Skeletron, because I feel like Queen Bee is stronger than Skeletron, actually. So it's that's probably what I'll do this time as well. Okay. A little bit of water down here, but not enough. Whew. Okay, well, this elevator's not nearly done. It's got a lot of work to done. It's in lower lava level, at least. We're getting there. The elevator. This is a very scary area that we're in. Medusas could spawn there, but hopefully we get to stay away from it when we're underground. That would be the scariest time. Go ahead and check this area for hearts. Oh my gosh. Must have been the wind. Must have been the wind. Sneak me, sneak archer is what it's all about, Alredo. Oof. Oof. Thank you, Alredo, yeah. I'm gonna be heading out here in just a second. Just checking this for hearts. It's true, Meg, the imp staff is way better. But it just depends which I get first. I'll definitely be using imp staff as much as I can. One of the first things I am gonna do with the three river shark is go down. Medusa killed you in the world cave, jeez. My death there was just a pain. I don't ever actually, I guess I never almost never use the B staff. House on the right? Go back 10 seconds ago. See if there's a house on the right. Before Horror, you can separate and contain the Hollow and Crimson from the rest of your world? I could do that. That's not a bad idea. Charlie Merchant's here. We're gonna go check him out before we leave for the day. This house has already been explored. This house as well. It's been lower than that. Yes, Jock, I do. You can check the schedule, actually, and it has the exact time I'll be starting. I will be playing for about 4 hours of Terraria before we start streaming with... we'll be playing this for 4 hours before we start streaming with Puzzles Bigfoot and Bellinor. House on the right. Just a second. And then we'll be playing with them for another 4 hours. So from... Past it again? Ryan, are you telling me that house I've already been to? Ryan, if it's this house, I've already been to this house, quite clearly. I've also already been to this house. There's no chest there. Is it those two? Okay, we're going back home. Okay. We have some obsidian, too. Which is, because some vague use. Let's put this in the ingredients, this silver. And this is going to go in the ore chest. Merchant, here you are. Cool. The jungle should be separated from... Dang it, nothing. No sitting duck fishing pole. The jungle should be separated from the corruption in Hollowed. Because if it gets corrupted or Hollowed, it's impossible to revert. So it could be kind of tough if that happens. In between those two? Okay. We'll go back down there real fast and check that. Medusa's cute in hard mode? Nothing can hurt you in 3 seconds as a melee? Interesting, Doctor. Yeah, I'm leaving, Izzy. Sorry, bud. I'm about to head out. Ladies and gentlemen, I appreciate you being here. I appreciate your viewership a million times over. It is a dream of mine to be able to do this full time. So thank you very much. In between those two. I see nothing. There's nothing in between these two. If it isn't between them, it's around them. What? Okay, we're done there. There's nothing there. There is, and I can't find it. Oh, my, I'm just about to leave. Oh, it's gonna be awesome, Panda. I can't wait to stream with Puzzles and Bellinor. It's gonna be great.
Thank you for watching, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the end of the video. You are amazing. If you enjoyed, a thumbs up really does an incredible amount to help me. If you have any feedback or anything you'd like to say or add, leave a comment below or send me a direct message. I read everything. You are important to me. If you're interested in seeing more of my work, you can find more videos right here on YouTube. I also try to broadcast on Twitch every single day. You can find my schedule and more information in the description below the video. I hope you are having an excellent day. Stay awesome and stay motivated, Badgers.